was a good one. You have any more stories like that?
How much time you got? Yeah, I have a few. Let me see. A couple years back, before I met Clutch, me and a couple friends found a young kid on the north side of the Charles. He wasn't that young, probably around 18 or so. Anyway, after hanging out with him for a while, it started to get dark, so I built a fire. I kid you not. As soon as I lit the first match, the kid screams, "What are you doing?" and knocks the match out of my hand.
He knocked the match out of your hand? Why'd he do that?
Shh! I'm telling a story. So, yeah, he knocks the match out of my hand. I was so surprised that I swung and broke his nose. He said he was sorry. And get this. He said he was afraid of fire.
Oh, man. He was afraid of fire?
I just told you he was afraid of fire. You keep interrupting me. It's irritating. As soon as he told me that, I thought of something. I quickly apologized for hitting him and told him it's nothing to be ashamed of. That night, me and the others got this kid so drunk so fast, he passed out within an hour. We then dragged him to the banks of the Charles. We also dragged 6 or 7 mattresses and tied them in a circle with one in the middle.
Mattresses? What did you need the mattresses for?
Really? Did you seriously just ask me that question? It's a goddamn story. All you have to do is listen. So yeah, we tied all these mattresses together, and then we placed one mattress in the middle and put the kid on it. We doused all the mattresses with gas, except his, and then lit them on fire and pushed them down into the water. We followed the burning mattresses down the river, laughing our asses off, waiting for the kid to wake up. After 5 minutes, we realized the kid wasn't going to wake up, so we all started throwing rocks at him. After a couple of hits, the kid's awake. At this point, the flames were huge. Imagine what it must have been like for him. Waking up, not knowing where he was, and all he sees is
this isn't anything like training.
The kid tries to stand up, but can't get his footing on the soggy mattress.
How's that supposed to get me ready for
this
point,
hell? I'm laughing so hard I fall down.
That is crazy. I bet he overcame his fear of fire. Huh? Trial by fire?
Nah, he never did. Turns out the kid couldn't swim. Anyway, that's that.
Didn't see that coming.